My name is Chili Tom, and we're standing in the middle of Village Square in Whistler, British Columbia. I came here just to visit a friend, stay up for the weekend, and I've been here for 15 years. Whistler has an incredible underground art scene. There's the main village galleries that sort of carry more well-known artists, but there's a huge underground collective of artists in Whistler.
I'm Vanessa Stark, and I'm painting for Whistler Screen Entertainment in Whistler Village. There's a really good art community in Whistler. Just recently, like within the last probably 5 years, it's really developed more.
Galleries are a great place to find a little memory of Whistler that you can take home with you. The mountains, the landscapes, all make a beautiful backdrop for our artists to paint from.
We've got all sorts of cool little shops to check out. Really nice, fancy patios in the summertime. You can sit down and sample a really nice wine or a scotch. The nearest bar from where I am right now is directly behind me at Cheetah's.
You know, we're here today on the patio at Cheetah's because some friends are playing in the band to celebrate this old pub that's been here for, I don't know, 25 years. It's one of the first pubs to open in the village. So the kind of place where you run into all your friends and just connect with people.
My name is Jay Romany. I've been in Whistler since 2000. Whistler's a dynamite place, basically. I moved here 10 years ago thinking I was going to stay for one season. The skiing and snowboarding brings people here to Whistler, but the summer makes them stay.
Right now, here we are at the Garibaldi Lift Company. It's been named the number one après-ski bar by a bunch of the big magazines year after year, and it's the closest restaurant to your experience, whether you're on a mountain bike, whether you're on skis. It doesn't matter. The caliber of not just, you know, the social scene and the skiing, but the cuisine and the dining in the village. We've got award-winning international chefs, whether it's fine dining or barbecue. The caliber of the food and the beverage experience here, it's awesome.
My name is James Walt, and I'm the executive chef at Araxi Restaurant in Whistler. And what we'd like to do at this restaurant is, we call it Pacific Northwest cuisine, or really just regional cuisine. We feature a very big BC wine selection also, and yeah, it's all about representing British Columbia. Whistler isn't just about skiing and so on. It is exceptional playground for sure, but we also have almost 100 restaurants here, and we go from top to bottom. We have a lot of diversity in the cuisines that are here, so you definitely have to come and try Whistler cuisine because it's some of the best in the world.
I came from China. Actually, I just fly from Toronto to Vancouver, and then I visit here, Whistler. I think it's awesome.
I love being here because of the people. It's a very warm community to be in, and it's like no other place I've ever lived in or traveled to, which has been many places. I love it here.
You can go mountain biking in the morning, snowboarding in the afternoon, go for a swim in the lake, go for a quick round of golf. By 6 o'clock in the afternoon, you're down here, Village Square, sitting on the patio, people watching and having a drink. And that's just what I'm gonna go do.